Normally, when we work a stitch, we work under both loops at the top of a stitch. That's called working under both loops. That is the front loop and the back loop. The front loop is the part of the stitch that is closest to me.